How do you become an SEO professional? Hi, my name is Paul Andre De Vera, the host of the SEO video show. And in this segment, I ask SEO professionals every week on how to become an SEO expert. Check out this week's video.
I think there's so much information out there, you kind of get lost in the weeds of where you're going. But I would probably say pick a mentor and try to get them to teach you and just kind of go that route. You know, there's plenty of SEO courses. If I was recommending SEO courses, it'd be the SEO Blueprint by that's a good one. Robbie Richards has another one. And the other one is kind of gone now, but that's the OMG. I'm sure you've heard of OMG with Greg Morrison. Greg Morrison is dope SEO. And those are all really, at the end of the day, it's all fundamental stuff, right? Mm-hmm. So if you can learn the fundamentals, you get that stuff down, then the rest of it is kind of, you know, just trial and error. The science is in the on-page stuff. And yep. The art is in learning the link building stuff.
And there you have it. This week's tip on how to become an SEO professional. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be updated every time we update the channel. Thank you. Have a great day. Peace.